INS Vagsheer has been commissioned into the Indian Navy. The submarine is built in India by Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders Limited through a transfer of technology from French giant Naval Group, in line with the Indian government's Make in India policy. Vagsheer is the last of the series of six Kalvari-class submarines ordered by India in 2005 to be launched. The Kalvari-class is a class of diesel-electric attack submarines based on the Scorpène-class submarines built for the Indian Navy. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how formidable is India's new INS Vagsheer submarine.
Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee.
On the 6th of October 2005, India signed a series of contracts for the transfer of technology to construct 6 submarines in Mazagon Dock Limited with ARMAMENT, the supply of equipment and services with the government of France, and the supply of SM-39 Exocet missiles with MBDA. The entire contract is valued at $4.16 billion. The deal included a 30% offset clause, and the submarines were to be delivered over 5 years, starting in 2012. The Scorpène design won the deal because of the capability to fire Exocet anti-ship missiles and an agreement on the Air Independent Propulsion, or AIP. There are plans to incorporate an indigenously developed AIP system into the last two submarines. PAFC fuel cell, AIP, being developed by India's DRDO, or Defense Research and Development Organization, is delayed and is now supposed to be integrated in a midlife refit. The Kalvari class is capable of anti-surface warfare, anti-submarine warfare, intelligence gathering, mine laying, as well as surveillance. INS Vagsheer is a length of 67.5 meters or 221 feet, a height of 12.3 meters or 40 feet, and displaces around 1,615 tons when surfaced and 1,775 tons when submerged. The submarine can operate at a depth of 300 meters. It's brimming with many sensors, details of which are kept under wraps. The hull, fin, and hydroplanes are designed for minimum underwater resistance. The vessels are manufactured with special high-tensile steel so that they can withstand high stress and hydrostatic force. Kalvari-class submarines have a low acoustic signature, which makes them difficult to detect by sonar. They also have a distinctive anechoic coating on the hull to absorb sound waves and reduce the submarine's radar cross-section. All the types of equipment are mounted on shock-absorbing cradles to lower acoustic signatures, making the class a very silent one. Due to its stealthy nature, it's hard to detect and track. Kalvari-class vessels have 4 MTU-12V-396-SE-84 diesel engines and has 360 battery cells. These power a silent, permanently magnetized propulsion motor. It can reach a top speed of 30 knots, that's 37 kilometers per hour when submerged, and a maximum speed of 11 knots or 20 kilometers per hour when surfaced. The submarine has a range of 6,500 nautical miles, or 12,000 kilometers at 8 knots, or 15 kilometers per hour, when surfaced, and a range of 550 nautical miles, or 1,020 kilometers at 4 knots, or 7.4 kilometers per hour, when submerged. The Kalvari-class has 6 weapon launching tubes and can accommodate up to 18 heavyweight torpedo or anti-ship missiles or 30 sea mines. INS Vagsheer, like all other Kalvari-class vessels, will be equipped with an SUT torpedo and Exocet anti-ship missile. The SUT is a wire-guided, heavyweight torpedo manufactured by Atlas Electronic. The SUT torpedo is designed to operate in both deep and shallow water and against surface and underwater targets. The SUT has a range of 15 nautical miles at 18 knots or 8 nautical miles at 35 knots. The SUT is already fitted aboard the Shishumar-class submarine of the Indian Navy. It's expected that in the future, these submarines will be equipped with Varanastra, a heavyweight torpedo developed in India by the DRDO. Exocet, built by MBDA, is a sea-skimming, subsonic, solid-fueled anti-ship missile. It uses inertial guidance for mid-course and active radar for the last leg of the flight. It travels at an altitude of only 2 meters above the sea surface, making it hard to detect and intercept. Due to this flight profile, it's most likely that the missile may not be detected till it's only about 6 kilometers or 3.7 miles from the target, leaving very little time to react. The latest variant is powered by a solid propellant booster and a turbojet motor, enabling it to hit targets at a distance of 180 kilometers or 110 miles. INS Vagsheer also has C-303S anti-torpedo decoys for self-defense. The 6 submarines are fitted with a number of equipment built by the Indian Micro, Small, and Medium Enterprises, MSMEs. MDL and Naval Group have developed a rich industrial ecosystem of more than 50 Indian companies, and their future projects are not limited to submarines, thus contributing to industrial and technological sovereignty. China has been increasing its submarine presence in the Indian Ocean in recent years, which has been a source of concern for India and other regional countries. The Chinese Navy has been deploying its submarines, including nuclear-powered submarines, to the Indian Ocean on a more frequent basis, primarily for the purpose of training and gathering intelligence. INS Vagsheer will add to the capabilities of the Indian Submarine Force. Currently, the Scorpène-class is considered to be one of the quietest diesel-electric submarines in service around the world. Vagsheer will have an endurance of around 45 days. These aspects, coupled with the ability to carry a potent set of weapons, make INS Vagsheer a formidable platform.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.